idea. Only when she's going to start yelling at him.
I think you're not quite to be alive.
I think that's a good idea. Come on, you lovely.
Scott's really been through it and come out on top. I mean, there is a man to ride the river with.
No more water stories, please.
No, I mean it. He's going to tell them, you're next.
Not me, I can't even begin to think about it.
Okay, he dives overboard to get help, right? Lucky for him, a petrol can.
I mean, can you imagine that?
In the morning I came to, right, I found myself on this beach, and the only way out was this cliff.
Not my brother-in-law.
That's where I hurt my hands and my feet.
Hey, come on, big guy. You can do that later. What about opening the letter?
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Henry told me my exam is off to the right.
Oh, Henry!
What's wrong with that?
Hey,
don't you think you're
having
enough excitement
for one day? No, I don't. Then why's everyone gone quiet? You've opened it, haven't you?
I wouldn't open it midnight.
Yeah, okay, okay. So where is it?
I'm on the side for
it. I've waited 2 years for this. Now I'm too scared to even open it.
Come on, mate. Calm down. I thought you said you felt confident.
Felt confident.
Rubbish. Come on, read out the good news. You can always sign on down at the engineering works.
No, forget about that. Thanks to the writer, there's not much you can really do about it.
But why not?
Because I ripped.